Okay, so we'll have to try something. Let's get the black reflector real quick. I haven't even figured out how to get neon though. That's one thing I have to do. I have to figure out how to get neon. Does it have one in here? No, it doesn't hurt. Get in here, we can't get out. Wait, no, what am I talking? Oh, wait. Darn. There we go. Just move here. What else? What color are the walls gonna be? Wait. So if I do this, if I build the wall here, I'd have to like, I just can't build the wall there. I'll put like a door there or something. I just got up. Oh, by the way, if my controller doesn't have to end stream, or I can wake my brother up for the charger, which I probably will do that. I want to make the fucking perfect color for this. Where is like? Just some colors I think might look good.
I don't already have place. Wait a minute. There was something. In here. No, I fucking had it before. Wait, did I get it from the military place? Hold on. Prefabs. There's some military place. This thing. Now what color, and then I'm gonna make the black reflective wall. Wait, what color? No, I'm gonna do red neon, red neon. Where's red? It's not just regular red, that's fucking gay as hell. Red orange, I guess. Wait, no, I messed up the door. I was meant to put the door there. Let's copy that,
Okay, so let's go. I also do. I'm also gonna delete all this, so lost memory if it's with you. Mm-hmm. remember, oh, it's already up to 50k. Oh, darn. I've already used 50k memory. I may actually run out of them, run out of memory. Yeah, I'm probably gonna run out of memory. 60k memory. I'll have to also figure out how to get that, like, non-solid thing. So, non-solid roof, so it just, like, breaks. Sorry, no, I was like, it's the max, I have a giant thing. The main people I get to max out with. Say fucking overbuild like a bitch. They overbuild the bullpots. Not like they're bitches because they overbuild. For it to come out like that, but like, they should overbuild a lot. This is the most boring part of making a map, though. See, Matt's following on, he can probably help me. I already know he's appearing offline. If he's actually not online, I'll be surprised. Cause it's the fucking weekend, and I'm not a fucking idiot. On the weekend, I'm gonna be like, oh, Matthew's offline. No, I already know you're online. You're just a fuck appearing off. Like, little fuck boy. Well, can you please help me with this 1v1 map? I only have a little bit left. And I'll let you add a decoration if you help me. This is gonna be the best 1v1 map ever. I have my calculations and everything. It's gonna be perfectly even. By the way, if my controller dies and you hear me screaming, it's because I'm waking up Aiden because I need the charger. Oh.
Thank you. That sounded hot. Yo, yesterday when I started this, I was going full Asian mode. I was calculating it to make it perfectly even. I went full Asian mode. Like, I finally felt like a smart person. It's just fully in. Fucking female dog. Okay, and now I can delete that. That. And I'm...
Yeah, I'm definitely running out of memory doing this.
Alright. I'll just invite you when he's loaded in and shit. Oh wait, I could just do this. Boom, 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 boom. Yeah. Epic, stupid head, dummy head. Oh yeah, I kind of forgot the part that you were peering off. But,
well, fuck you. Suck my fat penis. Like, I even named my stream, I'm making a creative map, please help me, and no one's joined the stream. I even named my stream, please help me. Oh yeah, by the way, the reason this is gonna be better than all my other ones is because it's just going to. Just believe me. Okay. What, you like the black? Well, this is a black book. Oh yeah, and I made it on the new place. I made it on Metal Island. I don't even know why I'm building to. How about you shut the fuck up? I am fat, that's right. Yeah.
It looks cool. Serene got it.
Yeah, that is. The glider? Yeah, it's like a wannabe one, like the hot ride or something. It wants to be, but it just can't. I did, cunt. By the way, those wooden floors are my calculations. Oh yeah, because we're talking to John. Oh yeah, by the way, I got, me and Sarah playing duos, and I swear, when you get to endgame, and just like regular solo matches now, it's like fucking scrims. I don't know if it was just that lobby or what, but everyone was just boxing up. Man, so we're just bopping all these kids in the forehead. Yeah, but make it even, then we're gonna delete the top walls. I'm gonna try and figure out how to get like non-solid roofs, so when you get to max height the build battle will still just break. I'm trying to figure out how to do that. Move! I'm surprised I didn't fucking cuck the whole thing and build walls there. Three. No, on the side. Like where they're not supposed to be placed. I'm gonna go to the other side. And then you have to help me delete some stuff after. You have to help me delete some stuff after so we get better ping in here. Yeah, it actually deleting actually kind of is a lot. Fucking hell. Yeah, I'll just start it off if you want. Now to the walls. And we also need more memory. Yeah, just delete all the stuff that's out there that we're not gonna need. The buildings, like those black things, those red things, the military things. Yeah, I was gonna say just grab C4 and just put C4 everywhere. You weren't what? I didn't even mean to put two burger places down. I thought I had one and I tried switching to something and it was still a burger thing. I was pretty pissed off about that. Wait, why is these walls going to max height? I'm so confused, Matthew. This is what trips me out. Because it looks like it wasn't going to max height, but it was here. I'm gonna delete this. Like, I'm just trying to get as good ping in here as possible. It's the whole reason. I need the outside deleted. My goal is to get it to like 20k memory. Well, all that will probably get it down like a lot. Do they switch the sound to dynamite? Because it sounds different. It wasn't in the patch notes, so I don't know. I remember when they first switched the AR sound, it sounded so weird to me. Here, I'm gonna come over and help you. Where's dynamite? See, this is the problem with Fortnite. Fucking have to delete all this shit. Like all this gang shit, you know? You grabbed a blade. Well, I have to do this one the hard way. Rocket launcher and quad launcher. Do I really have to like hand delete this? That's gonna piss me off. This thing, I have to delete this. I can't throw. See, this is when coming into Minecraft. This is when playing Minecraft comes into play. Cause it doesn't annoy that shit on me to build this stuff. Alright, well. That one purple box was gonna piss me off. Why is... I'm not even gonna ask. That pick is just fucking retarded. Alright, well, let's get back started on these walls. Yeehaw. It's a season to be jolly, fa la la, na na na. What memory are we at? Yeah, alright, we got close to my goal. We got close. Oh, you're just storing random shit that we don't need? Yo. Wait, we actually might get under 20k memory. Yeah, and then we just need to build these walls, and there's only like, there's not even that much walls left. And there's just like, probably 10 rows. I don't know. Hey Matthew, have you ever built something that's like very long on Minecraft? Yo, these people are like, oh, making 1v1ing maps take 6 to 8 hours. I'm deadass copying guys 1v1 world. It's not taking any more fucking close to 6 to 8 hours. Like, you're high. Wait a minute, I just thought of something that will actually make this go faster. Super fast, infinite. Wait, does it make you fly faster? Matthew, speed thing doesn't make you fly faster? That's gay. Yeah, I'd do that. I don't do going down like that. Yeah, gravity just throws you down. I hate gravity. I just want to float to space. I want to do that though. That shit will be lit as fuck. Yo, I can't wait for One Shot to come back out. No, it's gonna be coming out. Wait, this is the second day of Solid Gold, right? So it should be coming out tomorrow. The day that you won't get to play One Shot's gonna be out. Like, that kind of sucks. One Shot is my favorite LCM. I don't care what anyone says about it. Why are my frames at 40? I don't like ye. My fucking FPS is dog shit right now. Did you even put it on so you can see your FPS? So, alright, the reason people play controller PC isn't even to verse good people, it's because PC has, like, if you have good internet, you can have, like, I'm pretty sure Cypher without, with unlimited, frames on has, like, 6,000 frames. So, if you put on, and frames is, like, how good your game feels. And PS4, well, console sucks, so they can only handle 60 FPS. Or it's the TV, I don't know. I can only handle 60 FPS. Cause I'm... Hello? Hi. Alright, so delete all, like, the very top walls. I'm talking to Matthew. Delete all of this, I'm gonna put floors. Matthew said hi!
Hi, Matthew.
He said happy Mother's Day!
Happy
Happy Mother Day. This is my first time seeing you, and then you said it first, so.
I haven't seen her all morning. She was at work.
Wait, were you at the work or were you swimming? Are you going swimming?
Alright, so now we have to get the floor. Put it on top. Put the cherry on top. God damn it. Oh, we have to get the floor. What? Who are you? I'm at the go to the 1v1 place where like the stairs are. Wait, did I put it on? Wait, this is it, right? Oh hi, so what?
How do you fly so fast? Oh. So the floor? I know what I'm doing. Skeet, 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 skeet. Hey.
Yeah, this is the floor. Like the bottom part too.
Yeah, I know. I was going in there and you just had to make it complicated.
Putting it on the floor so there's like no grass.
You already know, Jonathan's gonna be complaining about the Der Burger. Like, if he loses the Der Burger, got him out of my way. Oh my god! Like, do you know what he you know Jonathan complains if even if he knows the fight is fair? And, like, he actually means it.
Jonathan, like, he rages so hard now. Like, he rages mean, like, me in season 5.
No, more season 6 for me. I raged the most in season 6, definitely.
It's funny.
No, I'm just saying. His raging is funny.
And we also have to put the top floors. Yes, you want.
Whoa.
Get it, people make such good 1v1 worlds and it only takes like 10k memory. I don't get how they do it. Like, this guy actually made like a insane 1v1 world and it took 10k memory and it was bigger than this.
But it was 10k memory.
You know how much that pisses me off, Matthew? Has it ever occurred to you that I get pissed off? Why? Creative is bad. Are you hopping on Warframe? Are you hopping on Warframe once you test this out and stuff? Or do you want to play duos? Alright, well, let's, I've turned settings real quick. Starting shields, full shield. Infinite ammo, infinite resources on default. What? Block building in game. What island? Yeah, there is. How'd you get there? What do you mean? I don't know.
Are you still here? Are you here?
What?
See if you're here.
I forgot to do something. What do you mean?
Works.
Okay, are you in?
Yeah.
It's Blue AR, Blue Pump, Common Flint Knock.
Oh wait, I can't. Oh no, I forgot to put the neon down. I'll put the neon down after. You here? Let's go. Where are you off? Wait, you hit the checkpoint, right?
There's a rule in there that says no overbuilding. You got doubles? No, you can't do that. You can keep it. Someone nice, man. You're a little cunt. Haha, you suck. Oh my god, drop the other two flint knocks. Why didn't it hit the checkpoint for me? Oh, it did. What? I spawned in on the wood for some reason. Just keep that there. It was a pussy play because you had three flint knocks, but and also cut myself pretty hard. Yeah, it was okay. Hello? Whoa. See, I thought you wouldn't be able to get a good angle on me, but never mind. I forgot about the time limit. Come down, you won't. I have 44 health. Alright.
Yeah. Shit would do it.
Okay, my controller died. I'm back. Wait, are you still in here? Left. Oh. My controller died. But,
later I'm gonna add in the neon, so I'm gonna end my stream, start up a new stream.